I'm here with Anthony Brolic. Firstly, congratulations on the performance and the win. You kicked three goals in a pretty tough game. From the stands, it looked like the conditions were really tricky, the wind in particular. What was it like at ground level?
It was very difficult out there, especially with the wind. We knew that they were having the wind in the second and fourth quarter, so we knew that when we were against it, we just used our short hit-ups and kept leading the footy. And when they went with it, we knew if we can send one back and sort of not let them get easy goals around the back and all that. So, yeah.
And your own form's been really good building from last year. Played a lot more senior footy. What did you focus on in the off-season and through the first half of this year to, I suppose, figure so prominently in the team?
Just get my body in right shape and, just knowing all the plays like the back of my head. I knew if I got my body in shape, then I knew I can handle it this level, and so far it's paid off.
Your third goal was really important, maybe sealed the result, really. Came at the end of Ty Vickery. He's taking his time. He looked like he was going to have a set shot from about 60. He ended up pitching it short. You were there. Was it a set play, or did you just read it better than everyone else?
I knew it would be hard to kick 60 against the wind, so I knew he would centre it, and I read it best, which was good. I just kept telling the forwards to keep moving and all that, but they were just all falling asleep. So I knew as soon as he kicked it, it was going to go in a dangerous spot, and knew if I can get there first, then I can get hands on it and then kick the goal. So
thanks very much for joining us. Congrats on the performance and the win.